Sir, can we start, sir? Just say, kindly be seated. We can start.
African cinema. It's going to be a beautiful 3 days, and it starts today with some very veteran actors present in our midst. So I welcome one and all to this very wonderful evening. But right now, I would welcome the VIPs who've kindly given their time to us to please come up to the dais. Mr. Shiv Kumar, a big round of applause for an actor who we've seen on screen time and again. Mr. Eldred Kumar. Mr. Vijay Adiraj, Mr. UTV Dhananjayan, and Mr. Pandey Raj. Also, I request the two of these lovely people on my right, Mr. Sanjay S. Dash and Ms. Sakshi S. Oja, to also be seated. Sanjay S. Dash, official spokesperson of the Department of Arts and Culture, South Africa, to present the welcome speech.
So, thank you, organizers, for calling me for this festival. First of all, South Africa has got a strong connection for our freedom fight. As sir said, our freedom fight was started by Gandhi from South Africa. For that only we are all so happy and sitting here like that. Then now the world has become very small. It has come into our fingers with iPhones. With the Google only you can see everything. So South Africa is not too far away for us. So even the Chennai Super Kings, Albin Mukul, we are all fans of him. So we have got a strong connection. A lot of South African players are there in Chennai Super Kings. They play for us. So again, as far as this film festivals are concerned, last time I have gone for the Cannes festival, where we have noticed a lot of movies from South Africa also. A lot of countries, they were participating. This year, I think Cannes festival is going to be our Indian festival. All Indian movies are going to facilitate. Like that, this I hope the South African festival also, now they are starting, it has to grow like Cannes. I wish them all to a big festival in coming year. Thank you very much.
Thank you. All right, there's a request for another picture.
Thank you.